Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. We will install this SMD IC on this footprint using hot air gun. I adjusted the temperature to 550 degrees centigrade. First of all, check the pin number 1. Here is index mark, cut mark. This is pin 1. Sometime there is number mentioned 1, or the first pin might be slightly thicker than the other pins, or there is dot. Same way, we need to locate the dot on the IC. Here is dot. This dot, it is pin 1. Sometime here is index mark. It is pin 1. We will place in this way so that we can easily place this IC on PCB. Now we identified pin number 1. Clean the PCB. Applied flux to the desoldering wick, desoldering braid. Heat up the soldering iron at 380 degrees. We will heat up the braid for a very little time. Just clean it. Apply isopropyl alcohol. Clean it. Now we will apply a very little amount of flux. And we will apply solder paste. I will use soldering iron to melt the solder on the pads. Same way, clean it now. So that the liquid solder must be removed. Little amount of solder flux to the pads. If you are using a used one IC, clean the IC, apply flux, using soldering iron touch the pins so that the pins become clean. Align pin number 1 that we identified, index pin, and carefully place the IC on the pads center from both sides. Half pad from one side, half pad from the second side. Now we can use soldering iron or we can use hot air gun. Now I will use hot air gun. If you have vacuum pickup, you can use vacuum pickup to hold the IC. Now I will throw hot air. When the pins are aligned in the center of the tracks, I will apply hot air. I will throw hot air from both sides equally. Clean it. Now inspect the IC for index pin, for bridging with the second pins. Everything is clear. There is no solder droplet. So this IC is installed properly. If you enjoyed this video, give a thumb up. If you have any questions, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.